Welcome back to another Real Chum trailer reaction and discussion. We are happy to be here. Real quick, we just want to let you know, if you don't know who we are, well, I'm Danny.
This is Marcel.
And we host Real Chums, a movie podcast that's like talking with your homies. And we try to keep it to Saturdays, but we do have lives and try to get this accomplished. So sometimes we might miss a couple days. But we're still grinding, so there's a huge backlog for season one. We're on season two. Otherwise, we're going to hop into The Union. I have no idea this is being made, and it's got starring Mark Wahlberg and Halle Berry.
Yes.
I'm here for this.
I'm here for this. I'm here for more Halle Berry.
Dude, we do not get nearly enough Halle Berry.
Yeah.
Like, she's phenomenal.
Yeah, yeah. I'm here for her. Let's do it.
Starting with the jukebox.
Hi, I'm Mike.
Roxanne Hall. How often is it that you run into your high school sweetheart after 25 long years?
Two shots, please.
You can handle your liquor now?
I can always handle my liquor.
I don't know. I got a vomit-stained tuxedo that says different, but...
Wait,
hey.
You still got your tuxedo from high school?
Yeah.
Really?
And it still fits.
Do you have an ulterior motive for bringing you here?
You trying to whisk me away with you, huh?
Something like that.
Welcome to London, Mikey.
Rox, what the hell? Where did Jersey go?
Hell of a wake-up call, huh, Mike? I'm Roxanne's boss. Oh, wow. You drive.
Somebody needs to tell me what the hell is going on.
Bullshit!
First time in London, Mike?
It's first time out of the tri-state area.
2 nights ago, a list containing the identities of every U.S. spy was stolen. And to get it back... we need someone who is not on that
movie?
List.
We need a nobody. A nobody I can trust. Like,
so, are you guys like the FBI or something?
What's happening?
Yeah. We work for the union.
We're looking for street smarts over book smarts.
Ow.
Reflex bad.
Let me get shit done.
What he said. Go! Reflex. Still bad. Stop!
Huh?
Okay, here we go.
All right, yeah, he's dead.
I'm freaking.
Yeah! How dangerous is it gonna be?
Piece of cake. I mean, you know, unless it isn't.
Is this remind you of something?
Eighth grade janitor's closet.
That's the one.
Mike, get back in the car, Mike!
I'm glad it's you and me. And I'm really glad I walked back into that bar.
You're welcome!
You're welcome!
Roxanne Hall?
Ma, how do you know that?
I always liked her for you.
What is she up to?
Should have seen you in high school.
Sold.
I will say this. Netflix does a wonderful job with their trailers for their original movies.
Yeah.
And then, but I never end up watching them.
I do. I watch almost all of them.
Okay.
I do.
Right.
I'm like a nep. I think part of it is they're always a semi-good time. They're just good TV ones. I can throw it on. I can do dinner. I can look over, find a fun moment, and call it a day. Spencer Confidential.
That
Mark was Mark Wahlberg. Okay. I don't know if he fully wrote it, or I think he produced it and then started in it. That was okay. It was kind of fun. But again, to me, Halle Berry in action.
Yes.
Big win.
Yeah.
Big win. Mark Wahlberg being kind of quirky and then coming in and just doing what he does. Also
a huge one. This is a great combination of two actors who are great at what they do, both in comedy. Actually, I think, is this Halle's first, like, comedic take? I think so.
I think you might be right.
But she's awesome in any action sequence.
Yes.
And then you give her a partner such as Mark Wahlberg to really bounce off. I think this is going to be really good.
Yes.
I will watch this. It may not be a... Extraction, but I will watch it. I'll watch it.
Yeah, I don't know. I think, if anything, at least you're having fun making freaking films.
Yeah.
And, which is, I mean, I'm not saying, I don't know. Great stuff. So, let us know, what's your favorite Halle Berry movie? In the comments below.
We'll see, yes.